It is the 28th of November. It is... Ooh, what is that? Where's the time? It is 10 to 4. And what are we doing? We're going to be going for a swim in the sea in November. And we're going to be going for a swim in December as well. I wonder if Ben's coming along. Somehow I doubt he will, but I'll be pleasantly surprised if he does. Now, I don't know if you can see that. It's looking quite grey. But at the same time, I'm actually really looking forward to this. Because today's just been a bit of a crap day. So, you know what? I'm looking forward to having a late afternoon sunset sea swim. Ah, so you did manage to convince him. Because you're a fruitcake just like us.
Yes.
Good. I'm glad you acknowledge it. Is the moon. So we decided not to go to Pembroke because there was too much seaweed, so we're now at Shewa. Sorry, say that again?
It's not too bad as I expected, but when this wave comes, I'm going to...
Oh, sunset.
It's lovely.
Oh, that is
just
now.
Amazing.
I'm a woman now.
Don't worry, that's just the shock. It passes.
Oh.
You want to see something really stupid? Oh, you don't do that bad. No brain freeze this time. Yet.
We have done this before, just not in the evening.
I suck at what lies, Doug.
Oh, yeah.
It's always nice to relax, aren't you? I know. Oh, this is lovely. Yeah, don't mind saying, I think there is honestly an absolutely glorious sunset behind me. You know what? I'm actually looking forward to swimming in December. I really am. I'm mental, but I know that already.